If I had told you that dinosaurs would return in the year 2050, what would your reaction be? Welcome to Learn with Einstein. Scientists found an ancient mosquito trapped in amber and tried to extract dinosaur DNA from it. However, they encountered a significant problem. The oldest DNA sample they could obtain dated back to 1 million years ago. What could be the issue with this? However, dinosaurs went extinct about 65 million years ago. Additionally, DNA is quite fragile, and our chances of finding DNA from the Cretaceous period are close to zero, which means it's impossible. Therefore, instead of searching for dinosaur DNA within an ancient mosquito, scientists decided to look at the closest relatives of dinosaurs. No, they were not interested in reptiles like crocodiles or Komodo dragons that resemble dinosaurs. They focused on birds. Yes, surprisingly, birds are the closest relatives of dinosaurs. Now, if you were thinking of names like eagles, hawks, or falcons, you were mistaken. The answer was chicken. Yes, chickens are the closest relatives of dinosaurs today, and American scientists claim that they could potentially bring back these extinct animals using the dinosaur DNA found in the beaks and wings of chickens, possibly by 2050. Just imagine encountering dinosaurs roaming the city like stray animals. It sounds very strange. Now, what if dinosaurs never went extinct? What would have happened? If the meteor had missed the Earth or landed in the ocean, then dinosaurs would have continued to spread and dominate the world until humans appeared. Considering that our ancestors hunted massive mammoths, they might have also hunted dinosaurs, including T-Rex, if they coexisted. In movies, T-Rexes are often depicted as both gigantic and surprisingly fast, but in reality, they could run at speeds of around 20 kilometers per hour. Could dinosaurs have survived until the present day? Most likely not, especially the massive dinosaur species, as they wouldn't have been able to find enough food to survive. Now, let me tell you the most fascinating thing about dinosaurs. We don't know exactly how they looked, how they produced sounds, and whether they had feathers or not. We are even uncertain about their skin colors. Indeed, since we only have their fossilized bones, we can only make educated guesses about how dinosaurs might have looked or sounded. We don't know if they roared like lions or chirped like chickens. We'll have to wait until future discoveries or advancements in technology provide us with more insights. If you enjoy this type of content, feel free to check out the other videos on my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.